Is quark gluon plasma the hottest thing in the universe? In this segment, we will explore the topic and the science behind quark gluon plasma and how hot it really is. As a reminder, all matter in the universe is composed of tiny particles called atoms. Atoms are made up of even smaller particles, including protons and neutrons. Protons and neutrons, in turn, are made up of even smaller particles called quarks and gluons. The strong force is one of the four fundamental forces of nature and is responsible for holding quarks and gluons together within protons and neutrons. Now, under extreme conditions such as those that existed just after the Big Bang, or those that can be created in high-energy heavy-ion collision experiments, quarks and gluons can break free from their confinement within protons and neutrons. When this happens, we get a state of matter called quark-gluon plasma. In this state, quarks and gluons exist as free particles, not confined within hadrons. This is a highly energetic and dense state of matter that provides a unique window into the behavior of the strong force and the fundamental nature of matter. As mentioned in the beginning, one of the key characteristics of quark-gluon plasma is its high temperature. In fact, the temperatures reached in quark-gluon plasma are among the highest ever recorded in the universe. To give you an idea of just how hot quark-gluon plasma is, let's compare it to some of the most extreme temperatures we know of. The surface of the Sun, for example, has a temperature of around 5,500 degrees Celsius, which is already extremely hot. But the temperatures reached in quark-gluon plasma are many times higher than that, reaching several trillion degrees Kelvin. This incredible temperature is due to the high kinetic energy of the quarks and gluons, which are free to move and interact in a way that they cannot when confined within protons and neutrons. This high temperature leads to a number of unique physical properties, such as the suppression of hadron formation and the liberation of partonic degrees of freedom. Another important characteristic of quark-gluon plasma is its high energy density. In this state, quarks and gluons are densely packed and interact with each other in a way that is very different from the interactions we see in our everyday world. These interactions are thought to be responsible for the confinement of quarks and gluons within protons and neutrons, and understanding them is crucial to understanding the nature of the strong force. The study of quark-gluon plasma is important in our understanding of the universe and the nature of matter. It helps us understand the behavior of the strong force and provides insight into the evolution of the universe from its earliest moments. In addition, the study of quark-gluon plasma has practical applications, such as the development of more advanced technologies and the creation of new materials. For example, the study of quark-gluon plasma has led to the development of new materials and technologies in fields such as energy, electronics, and transportation. The understanding of the interactions of quarks and gluons in this state of matter can lead to the development of more advanced and efficient energy sources, such as nuclear fusion. It can also lead to the development of more advanced electronic devices and transportation systems, as well as the creation of new materials with unique physical properties. In conclusion, quark-gluon plasma is a fascinating and important topic in the field of particle physics. Its study provides a unique opportunity to learn about the behavior of strong force and the fundamental nature of matter. That's all for today's episode of Hard Science Explained. Thank you for joining us, and make sure to subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell so you never miss an episode. But what do you think? Will quark-gluon plasma remain the hottest recorded phenomenon, or will scientists uncover something even more intense in the future? Please let us know in the comments section. Until next time, keep exploring the wonders of science.